Being a big hero sure makes you thirsty.
The Baron turned off all water to the slums. He's willing to sacrifice innocent lives just to destroy the underground. I shouldn't be surprised. I've seen his evil before while serving in the Crimson Guard. That's why I quit.
You were a Crimson Guard?
That explains your charming sense of humor.
My friend in the guard tells me the valve to turn the water back on is located outside the city, at the pumping station.
Outside the city? What about the security walls?
What about the metalheads? It ain't a petting zoo out there. Peeps be getting deep sixed.
Find the large drain pipe in the north wall. It'll take you outside the city to the pumping station. Get to the main valve and open it. If you survive, the slums will be indebted to you. If not, maybe we'll have a touching moment of silence in your honor.
I'd like to give him a touching moment.
I've got suspicious activity in this sector.
Thank you.
Ah, the valve. Allow me. Don't say it. Don't even chuckle. Next time, you turn the valve.
It's good to see you still alive.
Can save you. Destroy my enemies, those creatures you call the Metalheads. Bring me 25 of their skull gems, and I will teach you how to control these powers.
Move it to the next segment.